This is Quaife reversing differential that's fitted in the back of a Davrian race car. It's got a Suzuki Hayabusa engine fitted. There was nowhere to mount the differential, so made up this subframe and mounting cradle that mounts to the back end of the Hayabusa engine and then bolts into the rollover structure and then braced to the top mounts in the engine. Then there's a totally detachable rear subframe, so you can take the whole assembly out to give you access to pull the engine back out if required. These Quaife differentials are normally found in the backs of Radical sports race cars. They're only available direct from Radical. They are very expensive. They do have a mechanical reverse system. You can see on the right hand side there's an actuator you connect a cable to and pull, and it engages a reverse gear. It uses a planetary reverse system. Normally when the chain runs round the differential, it drives conventionally, but then when you engage reverse, there's a set of internal planetary gears that reverses the direction of rotation. It is a bit heavy as a unit, but it does work. These are just some pictures of the back of the motor and the cross brace beam that the subframe bolts to.